Well, this is the gym, Ashalimbi, and I have not joined the gym for a long time, but I'm training myself and see how bad I can get. So I'm gonna videotape it and see what happens, and I'll come into the camera and speak when I have a thought in mind. And it's a nice place, as you see. It has 6 courts. Yeah, so here I go. Position in the camera, maybe in a floor, I think it's better. I'm gonna test it for the first time and see what happens.
Position on the court. Out a little more air. I think I gotta speak down.
Sometimes the ball might hit the bench, so it might shake the camera, but I'll get back to it and double check it. I don't know if you can see me, but I'm trying to aim the camera to speak. But at the same time, I just keep on, if I find something to say, then I come to the camera. Maybe a little further, I could catch most of the court. Nowhere to put it. I'm gonna try this bench. I think it's better. Let's see. That's the best I could do. But we'll see. We'll see if it comes out good. Here I go. Thank you. This is me learning how to do a little bit of twisting and maneuvering my body so my everywhere my bones connected will stay elastic. So I go sometimes play and then go to the gym a little bit and then come back and then really get tired and then get ready. Always bring a little handkerchief, a towel or something to wipe off where I position myself in the gym. Here I go. Key thing I memorize is always keep shooting the ball and then try not to walk to get the ball sometime, but I go and keep on trying different shots. That's how I learn and then see the results in the camera, the video, and then every time I practice I'll see new shots, new positions or moves I could do.